everyone's ready. And just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Oh, what a strike.
Ooh.
Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though. This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count her out yet.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
Clearly on a mission here. She's starting to feel the pressure. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Oh boy, this is some bad news for her right here. I'm a little shocked at this act of cowardice, Michael. There's really no reason for it, given how much talent we're dealing with here.
This has been this guy's MO. What persistence. Every ounce of their energy is dedicated to beating the leg. If you eliminate the leg, you eliminate power and the ability to fight.
Yeah, what we're witnessing here is someone who will stop at nothing until their opponent's leg is completely out of commission.
She's got that faraway look in her eyes. I don't know how much more she can take.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Well said. And you have to wonder just how far her opponent can take this offensive onslaught.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
The submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Quick punch. An impressive strike there. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
The shoulder's taking a great amount of abuse here.
Oh, good night.
the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. Oh, she really likes that move, huh?
What was your first clue? Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Seen and hurt tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Looking to take out the leg.
A heavy focus on the leg here.
And it's being very effective.
She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Oh, submission!